Hello friends, here Dr. BC, and today in this video episode I am going to show you the quick review of this portable USB table lamp. This is my portable USB table lamp recently bought from a local market at a 50 Indian rupees. You can see that this is a very portable table lamp and it is a flexible. You can use it in any direction. To use that table lamp you will need a power supply. Likewise, this one, you can see that it is quite bright. If you see that it is quite bright, you can see that it is a quite bright and it can be used for reading or DIY projects. Now let's see its power rating. For that I have this power meter and let's plug in that. You can see that it is taking around 1.25 watt. That's mean it is taking around 0.24 ampere of current at 5 volt. So this is taking a very little power. That's mean this battery will last up to many hours with this reading lamp. So you can see that it is quite bright and it can be used for reading and for DIY projects or hobby projects. It is very good. Now this completed the review of portable USB power lamp. If you like this video, give a thumbs up, share and subscribe. The subscription link shown on your screen. And for more videos on upcoming gadgets, technology and many more, keep watching BCD Tech. Thank you and have a nice day. Bye bye.